Patrol. There's a beached whale in the bay. Captain Turbot has a super strong whale rope to save the whale, but it fell in the water. We have to get it back to him. Marshall needs to get to the whale and use his water cannons to keep the whale wet. Zuma can dive deep under the water to get the super strong whale rope and bring it to Captain Turbot. Chase can use his siren to keep the birds away. All right, PAW Patrol, let's save a beached whale. Get to the beached whale so he can use his water cannons to keep the whale wet. Which pup ability should you use? You did it! Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly, you have to get through the path before it closes. I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Great job, we're almost there. You've got the golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Keep moving along this path to get to the beached whale. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. There's a golden paw print close by. You found a golden paw print. See if you can find them all. Pick the pup ability that you... Great job! Find all the pup treats that you can. The birds are blocking the path. We need Chase to move them off the road. Pick the pup up. All right, now we can keep moving. There's a golden paw print nearby. Thank you. golden paw print. You got it. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we get back to the lookout. Pick the pup ability that... Collecting pup treats. We found the whale. Now Marshall can use his water cannons to keep the whale wet. Choose which pup ability. Perfect! Aim the water stream by moving the left stick. Almost there. Keep going. That's it. Now that Marshall is keeping the whale wet, it's Zuma's turn. Help him dive into the bay to get the super strong whale rope and give it to Captain Turbot. Zuma! Let's keep moving! See the diving sign? Zuma can dive into the water here and get the rope to pull the bridge down. Help Zuma dive into the water by when you see the diving sign. Help Zuma to lower the bridge. Now keep going. You got the pup treats. You found a golden paw print. See if you can find them all. We need to find the super strong whale rope and take it back to Captain Turbot so we can help save that whale. Find and collect all the pup treats that you need to pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly, you have to get through the path before it closes. Great job, we're almost there. Choose the pup ability that will... We helped Captain Turbot to rescue the beach whale. The whale is so happy. Way to go, PAW Patrol. For collecting so many pup treats, you earned a gold pup treat. You got all and unlocked.